Ampush is a leading marketing software company. We are partners with some of the large native advertising publishers.
As a company grows, in the last 2 years, we've gone from 20 to over 100 people, and keeping everyone on the same page and kind of communicating effectively so people can do their best job. And so it's sort of a big topic around communication. The biggest communication tool is email.
It took a lot of time out of my day because everything was in my inbox. I had to make a bunch of filters manually per what was important, what was not, and different with different clients as well.
I never will go a day without responding to all my email to make sure people have what they need in terms of information. And so I was on a quest to find all the tools that would help me do that better. And I came across SaneBox.
SaneBox is a really nifty tool. I think it's one of the best things that happened to email in the last decade. It helps me distinguish between what is important and what's not. So I use SaneLater a lot to process unimportant emails that still need to be looked at, glossed over, or responded to, you know, once or twice a day. It has quickly learned all the patterns in my email, so I don't have to sort through or do any kind of manual filtering.
As a person who emails, Sane Reminders is a huge feature for me. You can pick any time period or date and any syntax, essentially, and you can ensure that an email comes back into your inbox. It's a way I increase my productivity, allows me to defer things, really prioritize correctly.
My favorite SaneBox feature is Sane Next Week. So basically, if you have a flight or something, you'd be able to snooze that email to next week where it would be more applicable.
As a CEO of a company, I'd say the analytics and the dashboards that are provided give everyone a sense, and there's almost like a pride internally now.
We use it as a kind of a gamification tool. We take those insights, share on our internal collaboration tool. It demonstrates to the rest of the company that, hey, this particular productivity tool is an important part of working at the company.
I've been using SaneBox for around 10 months now. It's been really great. It's really easy just to see the important ones and then just look at the filtered ones later.
I can effectively process all of my urgent and important email and communicate effectively with my peers.
Email is such a critical business tool these days, and so I think SaneBox just makes email better.